Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix Valorant DirectX Runtime error on your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Valorant is a game and DirectX Runtime error is the error which would appear like this. Now, if you encounter it, the first solution would be to update or install DirectX. For this, go to Microsoft.com and search for DirectX. Then, from this page, select the language and download it into your system and run it. The next solution would be to update the graphics drivers. Go to Intel.com, search for graphics drivers in the Intel search bar at the top right corner, download them and install them on your system. The next solution would be to uninstall Riot, Vanguard, anti-cheat. Now, to do so, press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command appwiz.cpl and hit enter. This will open the programs and features window. In the programs and features window, find Vanguard. Now, I don't have this software on my system, but you can find it. Right click on it and select uninstall. The last solution would be to perform a system restore. Search for recovery in the Windows search bar and click on this option to open the recovery panel. Click on open system restore. In the open system restore window, you will have to choose a good restore point and then click on next to perform the system restore process. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.